Semenko trying to get that right hand loose, and he can fire him.
Boy, did Probert ever nail him the first couple?
He sure did, but Semenko is a big, tough kid, boy. And he doesn't lose many battles. Look at Probert. Semenko's strong, strong like a bull. Remember, he jumped Probert.
Yep.
A month or so ago, he missed on that one. He jumped Probert from behind in Toronto one night, and you knew there'd be a return. Probert's sweater now over the head, and he's in trouble.
Well,
with that sweater over the head, I'll tell you.
Now he got the hand out.
Yeah. Look out now, boy. Look out now. Wow. My goodness gracious. Whew. Semenko is staggered. Boy, boy, oh boy. Ooh-wee. I saw Probert coming back to check him, and the play stopped. Now watch Semenko go for the shirt. See Probert's button hook on the back of the zip there. You see the little loop there. It broke off the bottom of the sweater. And that's how that sweater got up over the top. Probert just loosened. He really smacked Semenko a couple of punches there. Three of them. Wow, he knocked him down.